Linda Robson made a rather cheeky quip about her sex life, leaving her fellow panelists in hysterics. Appearing on Loose Women Today, the presenter couldn't resist making an X-rated joke following an innuendo thrown out by fellow presenter Kay Adams. ITV favorite Linda, 65, hit the headlines with her husband Mark Dunford back in November after the star announced they were separating following 33 years of marriage. While she acknowledged that Mark was a really good dad to their children, she admitted that enough is enough. Speaking on Loose Women this afternoon, the presenters were discussing haunted houses and whether they believed in ghosts. This caused Kay to pose a question that seemed to contain an innuendo, prompting Linda to make her naughty quip. Have you ever been scared of things that go bump in the night? Not that kind, Linda, Kay teased. Linda then replied, I wish. Elsewhere in the episode, Love Island star Olivia Attwood revealed she had disposed of a sofa after fearing it was haunted. While Sue Cleaver admitted to spotting a ghostly presence in a hotel. However, Linda didn't seem too convinced by her fellow star's take on the supernatural, as she explained, Derek Acora, a spiritual medium, came to my house for celebrity quitters. We were all giving up smoking. And he said, can you hear that dog? I said, no. He said, Michael Jackson's dog is in your kitchen. He actually believed Michael Jackson's dog was in my kitchen, she continued incredulously. Did he say what kind of dog it was? Olivia asked. An unimpressed Linda then replied, he didn't say what dog, but I said, just make sure it doesn't poo on my floor. In November, Linda told Woman magazine about her split from Mark, saying, he's a really good dad and we had some good years, but enough is enough.